cool. Nice.
Ooh, barbecue. I like it already.
Wow.
What? Oh, those are cute. Okay, sorry, wait. It's nice. The cupboards are blue, but it's nice. Ooh, I love this.
Yeah.
Ready.
I like that.
In the summer we can sit in there.
Mm-hmm.
What if we camped?
The backyard looks small though. You can barely fit a pool back there. Right?
In that jungle, is there snakes?
No, I don't think there's snakes.
Mama, why is there a tablet attached to the wall?
Are you right? Why is what?
Wow.
Oh, that's something. I don't know what it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's like hanging a picture.
This is so cool. The light.
I like this cementy kind of thing. Mm-hmm. This is pretty. Mm-hmm.
I like it. I love it.
I love it.
And I like the floor.
Mm-hmm. Floors are nice.
Because if you want them, what if it was like, what if you had to go to sleep, go upstairs, you'd have to turn off all these lights.
That's a lot of lights to turn off. That's true.
Tiny lights, so mm-hmm. You have to turn off five.
It's nice.
Yeah, and
oh, look at this.
What in the world is that?
What's it?
This area? It's sort of like a...
What is this?
Kind of.
Let us see.
Maybe we can put some like treats here.
Treats? Yeah. Wow.
Look at the basement already. I like the look.
I'm already lost. I don't even know where I'm going.
Me either.
Come on, let's
ooh,
go.
I like that shirt.
That is amazing.
There is loading.
Mm-hmm. Dining room. Yeah. Oh, I even love this picture.
That painting, no. There's another one.
Ooh.
Our house is so small.
I like this cushion.
compared to this one.
And your house small. It's small to this house.
That's true.
It's like.
Ooh, I love that.
It's from like. It's like something.
That's from like a cow. It's from like a cow.
Mm-hmm.
But it has like.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Here the front door.
Oh.
Can we go in the basement now?
In a minute.
No, I don't. I want to go in the,
No, we're staying upstairs room.
I want to go upstairs since there's five rooms.
No, let's stay up. Let's stay upstairs.
Wait, I want to see it.
Let's go in this room.
You would work on here.
Why is the chair behind the desk so tiny though? There's like two nice chairs in front of the desk, and then there's this tiny little chair behind the desk.
This is like a work area.
It's nice, but it's too small. Oh, it's a washer. Big. It's nice. Ooh, I like the sink. Cool. It's nice. It's so high. You guys would need a stool.
I wouldn't.
Okay. We're gonna go soon. Yeah. It's beautiful though so far.
I'm long.
No, we're going upstairs now. No, let's go upstairs first. I love this. Here is amazing. I love it.
Better choice to say best to last. Because if you did best first, then, you know, doing the worst last, it might end up as a problem.
Yeah. I love the stairs.
Whoa, that
isn't
is
stairs nice?
No way. That is not a real clock.
I know.
That's not even a master. That's not even a master.
Let's see.
Oh my god.
Are you sure this isn't a master?
No, this isn't a master. No, this isn't.
Are you sure?
No, the master is down there.
Are you sure? Look how big this closet is. It's her house?
Yeah.
Who is she?
She's stealing our house.
She's stealing our house.
Tell me the way.
Ooh, cool.
Look at that clock.
You see the bathroom? Oh, I love this wallpaper. It looks real.
This is so cool.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
No.
No, it looks like a boy's room.
Hmm?
Oh my gosh. This is like the dream laundry room. I know.
Ever seen.
Best laundry room ever.
Best laundry room ever. I could do gymnastics of life.
I know, I could see you guys doing that in here. This is a laundry room, can you believe that?
This is a, oh my gosh.
It's so deep. Oh my god.
Wow.
Now here is a master.
Okay, let's see.
I think you can pick out the
clothes. Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh. I knew that other room was a master.
No way.
Huh?
Abba said not
the master bedroom.
Yeah.
Oh
my god. This house, this is where you would be sleeping.
Mm-hmm. Hmm? Yeah? These people in our house, and I put pictures here too.
Oh my god, it's such a big room! Like, you can echo your
nice little sitting area. Let's check out the view.
Oh, you can put some papers in here.
Backyard.
Backyard.
I love the view though. Imagine when it's snowing. Yeah, the backyard's actually pretty small.
Mama, this is totally the master bedroom.
Oops.
It has it's like a double closet.
You get lost in here.
Yeah, really, you
can.
Oh. It's a big closet.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Is the master washroom?
Yeah.
It's
like
another
sink like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What is that? A mini sink?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? It's not a mini sink, it's a bidet.
Oh,
Google it when you get home.
I know what a bidet. Oh my god. Some people think they can drink from that. It's disgusting.
Yeah. Oh, that's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, she did. I remember she had one.
Oh my god.
Grandma had one. Or my grandma, which is your great grandma.
Mama, look at this.
What's over there? It's what? Yeah, it's pretty big. Oh, wow.
That shower
though. Oh my gosh, it's huge.
Another one? What? Another one.
There's another shower. Only thing you can wear and do on your
back. Yeah? I'm not crazy about the master though.
Huh?
I'm not crazy about the master. I don't like the colors. I don't like the furniture.
Okay.
Yeah. This is a big TV.
Mm-hmm.
Big TV. Mm-hmm. Huge, like our living room.
Yeah.
Our living room one is bigger.
Yeah. Oh wow, there's more.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, let's go. Oh, this is like a yoga like spa. Yoga slash spa.
You guys could like, I could exercise, and you guys could like
do gymnastics
and all that stuff. So you don't have to do it in my room anymore.
This could be a gym. Mm-hmm.
You have a gym room.
Yeah.
This could be their gymnastics room. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we could put like some bars and like a beam in here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And they've got the mats.
Two mats. You mean
water.
Oh yeah, four mats.
No cornflakes this time.
There's also one.
Yeah.
Two balls, Mama. These balls.
No.
I think there's two washrooms.
And there's a washroom in here.
Wow. If me and Tim are sweating after doing acids, we can just go in the shower.
Mm-hmm.
And if you have the bathroom, we can just go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a part of the gymnastics room. Mm-hmm. Maybe there's more. I don't know. I've seen two. Where's the rest?
I hope there's none in the basement.
Unless it's in the basement. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. Oh, we didn't go down the other end of the hall, I think.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Over here.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is great. I like the colors.
Oh,
my God. Oh my God, this room
is so pretty. Oh.
I want this to be my room. Wait, let's see the other room. That's my room. This is my room. This is my room.
Yeah? Pose.
This one.
This is really nice. I like this. I love the window, everything.
Wait, I want to see inside the bathroom. I want to see inside the bathroom.
Table.
I'm not that big.
Mm-hmm. I like the tiles in here.
Come to the next room. Oh my gosh.
Mama? Another oh my gosh.
Could be my room. Wait, I have this blanket.
Oh yeah, you have this blanket.
This is my room. This is better than the
Oh, this is nice too.
We can take
it's so
out.
Big.
Oh, I like this for my room.
It's big. And it's at the front. Facing the front.
Yeah, but you don't need a desk. I need a desk for home.
Ooh, and a TV.
Nah. See, this could already move.
And this is the room for this one. Why is there a
big one?
This is not
really.
This is
not
us. Oh
wow. I like the shower is tall. I'm not crazy about the black tile, but I like the ceiling height.
I don't like the walls.
You don't like the walls?
This is the kids' room.
I like it for kids.
I don't like the walls. Because, this is not us. Yeah. Some more rooms.
Because
the last one is really nice.
Yeah.
What room would you recommend?
How many have we seen so far?
Room or
boy room? It kind of looks like a boys' room, but yeah. Okay, let's come out.
Unisex.
Yeah, exactly.
Those are pink for the girls.
Yeah.
Mama, what can you open the cupboard? What can you open?
Mm-hmm. Cool.
So that's four bedrooms.
Mm-hmm. Four so far?
No.
One, two, three, four.
Master and the other one.
So is it only four? I thought it was five.
I think
so where's the other one? I think we've seen them all.
This one is mine.
Is it?
Two doors left.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. But I think we've seen them all. One, two, three, four. Oh, the yoga room is probably the fifth room.
If you want to make it into the
yes.
Room.
Oh, the exercise room. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, already? What?
I already see like this fireplace. Look.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
It's cold down here. No, don't open it. It's an elevator. Don't open it. Yeah. Don't make me drop this. I know I saw it. Oh, wow.
It's almost like a restaurant.
It's like a restaurant, yeah.
Like there's some cake.
Ooh, there's more.
Wow.
Wow.
A whole kitchen?
Oh my gosh.
A walk-in snack closet.
A walk-in snack closet. Wow, this is the cutest little kitchen. Nice.
The basement is fully built.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, this is so big.
Hmm? If we make this happen to a restaurant,
no.
People can come from here.
Mm-hmm.
That's welcome to the restaurant.
What?
A restaurant. Nice floors.
But if we make this a restaurant.
Ooh, these are the steps from the backyard.
It's backyard. Also, we can play hide and seek in the house and outside so I can go through those doors. And
you guys are hide and go seek.
I don't really like this chair.
Ooh.
I don't really like
this chair. No? Oh. This is my room. This was made just
for you.
For me. Wow. I love this.
This is not us.
We can change the picture. Different. I know you guys would have fun on these chairs. That's the unfinished space.
Oh my gosh, you can go under the stairs. That is not real creepy.
creepy though.
It's creepy. Oh well. Whoever wins it can do whatever they want with this space.
Yeah.
It could be a hiding place.
It's creepy.
Hide a teddy bear. I think there's another empty space too here. Storage. Another unfinished area. And then we're back out here to this area.
I kind of get lost in here.
I like this room.
If I wasn't with you guys, I would get a little lost.
I know, you could get lost in here. It's huge.
And we wouldn't know where each other is.
Where's Story?
First, it's big. Second, so many people are.